But feminism, denying motherhood, the value of motherhood, actually demeans the woman and devalues her and defaces her. Why? Because in the end, the woman has to be destroyed. Womanhood has to be distorted and even destroyed in order to reach the man, and destroy man in order to eliminate the memory of God as Father from the culture. That's what's going on.